this. And now a story that will probably generate a lot of conversation around the water cooler. A warning for those of you, though, eating breakfast right now. It does involve the bodily functions of a dog, so you may want to put down the cereal spoon for just a minute. This dog is really in the doghouse after causing his owner's truck to crash into a house in Reading. We were on the scene just after it happened around 2 o'clock yesterday at Bob White Way and Partridge Drive. There is the dog in question, and there's the damage. The driver had his dog in the front seat of his truck with him. The dog apparently couldn't hold it any longer and started going to the bathroom, number 2, right on the center console of the truck. Then the dog slipped onto the gas pedal. The driver said he couldn't stop the truck before it went crashing into the house. Richard Swayze heard it all from his home down the street.
He couldn't stop it in time. He said the pedal was all the way to the floor, the brake pedal, and he went through the house. But luckily, her two little boys and the she-bay were gone at Target, so nobody got hurt. But he just couldn't. Had his dog in the front of the pickup, and it got an accelerator. He couldn't stop.
Yes, no one was hurt except for that dog's pride. We're guessing Fido might not get to go for a ride for a while. 5:24 right now.